finally, the American Air Force released a new fighter jet to replace the F-22 Super Raptor. The U.S. Air Force is secretly planning to advance a stealth successor to its F-22 Raptor. They plan to build and fly at least one prototype of the enigmatic next-generation fighter jet. The service's top acquisitions official confirmed this development to Defense News on August 14. The development is sure to surprise the defense community, which last saw the first flight of the experimental fighter during the battle for a Joint Strike Fighter contract 20 years ago. The fighter program is still in the launch phase, and they have achieved their first successful flight with a demonstrator. Unexpectedly, for years, the Air Force has been preparing to unveil a new 30-year-old fighter design. Including at least two new combat aircraft, much greater use of autonomous and unmanned aircraft, new ways to provide close air support, and a narrower timeline for stopping such aircraft. As A-10, S-16, and F-22, said Lieutenant General Clinton Estino, Deputy Chief of Staff for Strategy, Integration, and Requirements for HANO, says F-22 will start to be phased out around 2030. The exact timeline will depend on the situation and the next generation of air domination fighters. It is urgently needed to defeat China's stealth aircraft and missile threats, which are much closer than we think. The U.S. Air Force plans to reduce its combat fleet from 7 types to 4+1. Commencement of transparency campaign to explain options to be disclosed in fiscal 2022 budget. Brown's briefing says the future fighter fleet will include the F-35, F-15EX, the late model S-16, and the Next Generation Air Dominance, or NGAD system family, plus one carried by the A-10 Brown, not to mention the F-22. And this is something you really get the hang of very quickly. Knaut said the Air Force is planning a transition from the F-22 to the NGAB, and we feel like now is the right time for us to be able to talk about how we are going to bridge between the two systems. While the F-22 is a fine airframe, it has been updated and will continue to receive upgrades to its plethora of sensors. If he says it's time to start thinking about decommissioning the F-22, then he understands something about what comes with the NGAD, Next Generation Air Dominance, services strict expectations. Transition plans between the F-22 and NGAD, he added. He also noted that NGAD is a system family and will be manned optionally, meaning multiple versions of the jet can be built and deployed with or without crew. Fielding NGAD is urgent. He knows more, while he doesn't want to say when. Threats will outpace the U.S. Air Force's current capabilities. The time will indeed come where the combination of something like the Chinese J-20 with an advanced missile constitutes a threat to United States air superiority. It's something we have to deal with. Thanks for watching, you.